What I'm doing right now is this impact gun is going to start pulling this plate towards that plate, because the earth, the way that the force is projected from the plate outside, the way the plate's designed and just the way things are, is the plates say this big crossed outside, and as it gets pressure in, that pressure goes out on like a 45 or like 50 degree angle or something like that. So it's increased. It's not just the weight of the dirt right in front of the plate pulling, spreads out and relies on itself. So as I tighten this bolt up, that plate's not going anywhere. This plate's the one that moves, and this plate will pull the wall back. So what I'm gonna do, this is an impact gun, it's set to, I don't know, you know, 80 pounds or 150, whatever an impact gun is. But I'll start to see it as it slows down, as it's turning, that means it's getting a little closer to 80 pounds and it's getting real tight. So as this slows down, you'll see it turn real fast, and then it'll just, when it starts doing that, I'm gonna let go, and I'm gonna grab my my torque wrench, which is set to a specific amount of pounds, 40. I'll do 40, and then I'll do 50, then I'll do 60. Unless I see something happening, some trouble with the wall, that the wall can't take all this movement at once, I'll put her all the way up to 80. And that I'll do that with the torque wrench, but I'll tighten her up with this just to save me an hour. See that, how it started to slow down? You can see the same thing on this. And then, because we are technically a remodeling company and this is somebody's home, we'll make sure it's flush and level. I get to go home. The end of the day, these homeowners are going to have these plates on here for, you know, 20-30 years. Maybe their kids will inherit this home. If these are crooked when I leave them, they're going to stay crooked. So three seconds to make something not look funny for 40 years.